Day 7 is the last of the short walks at 9 miles and starts with a fantastic view of Beauchamp Etive Moor. We then climb 575 metres up the double staircase and enjoy some flat walking until we reach the old Alcon factory water pipes. We then have a very steep descent for 2 miles into Kinlochleven.
That's where we're going. Someone's decided to call this the Devil's Staircase.
The Devil's Staircase.
No bother whatsoever. How about that for a sighting, Dave?
Yeah.
Fantastic, man. Well done. Thank you. All right.
Is it that good too, isn't it? I think so, I think.